Welcome back to Cody's Minecraft Quest. I'm Cody. This is my cat, Twitter. You can follow me on it. Facebook is back at my regular house. We are underground at the moment at our mine, with our good friends Skeleton Creeper, Zombie Cave Spider, and Creepy Noise. And there's a chest out there, and I think it has some cool stuff in there. But there is also a skeleton. Who is happy to see us, I note. All right, let's get him. Okay, quick, let's close the door. And let's see what is in store. I'm a rapper. Uh-oh. Yoink. Where did that noise come from? Yeah, it's still not very safe out here. I think I need to set some more torches around the place, make it lighter. But what we're actually going to do is a bit of home renovation. I think this is a nice place to set up camp, so I decided to start hollowing this place out a bit. Let's do some building, because for the last few episodes, we've done a lot of fighting. What is that? It is a place for skeletons to drop in on us from. Which is not my general plan. We can make a staircase up there later, but for now let's just block it off. Let's see. What have we here? Yes. This is another way up. Pretty cool. Let's set some. That's redundant. Just set some torches generally around and block this off for now until we can figure out just where we want any exits to be. We'll just make sure we don't have any surprise visitors. So let's see. So this is the. Okay, so. Yeah, I can use this. So we can go around here. Let's clear out this. Cool. I still have some worries about some people dropping in from above, but we'll have to deal with that in a second. Let's just see what we've got, what we're actually working with. Because I think we could make a good secondary exit from here and a staircase. Okay, I can't reach that. So, okay, so let's revisit. We can get rid of this. It's home renovation time. Are you all excited? Everyone loves home renovation. Okay, that's more clear. I'm going, how should we do this? How about we clear out this area and it's a bit rudimentary at the moment because I could just use the wood to actually make stairs. There is an actual stair block in this game, but for now I am fine with just doing this. We're not that concerned about it. So, okay. So this is another floor up. How about we put a nice flooring slash roof on this area? And that's messed up my stairs. Okay, let's deal with that in a second. Let's just do all of this first. Okay, and where does this lead to? Hear a splashing, and I don't think it's Golem. Okay, yeah, so there's the other entrance down there. So what we want is clear all this out. And we'll miss this one. There we go. Now we just need to deal with the minor problem that there are still monsters that can get here. So let's see. I hear things moving, so I'm going to move this along too. Alright, so this is a good starting. So, this is how to get to the second floor of our new house. We'll clear the rest of it out later, probably off screen. And then, so what we want to do is, we'll go back, we'll make a door. I'm a big fan of doors because they let me in, but not skeletons, which is a worthy pursuit. Pursuit? That's not the right word. A worthy feature in a door. Don't know about pursuit. Well, I know about pursuit. It's like a dark type move, and then if you try and switch your Pokemon out, they'll take like double damage, but that's not the kind of pursuit I'm worried about. Okay, let's try it from... Yeah, there we go. Not much difference, just opens in now. Feels a little needed to me. We could make some windows. We've got some, it would probably help for us to be able to see what's going on beyond these walls, because there are other rooms around the place. So what we'll do is we'll grab our sand, we'll go bloopity doop, and hey kitty, and we will make stuff. Just make sure everything's well lit. It's probably lit enough, but yeah, I just have the brightness settings up so that people watching the video can see what's going on. So sometimes I'm not sure just how well lit something is. Alright, what do we deal with first? Let's try going up here. I say try because apparently climbing upstairs is not amongst my many skills. Okay. Was that the sound of a cave spider? It was. Is it coming from above? Inside? Is it coming from over here? It's gonna pop in and jump on my head, I know it. Where are those cave spiders? I'm paranoid about them now because they killed me about 8 consecutive times. You're not a cave spider. No. Yes. And that opens up even more problems. There's my... Sorry, is this the inside of my house? That's not happening. Sorry, creeper, I'm not gonna have that many entrances to my lair. Do you see what I see? What I see is nothing because I blocked it off, but yeah, we're gonna have to deal with that in the next episode. We've found our friend Captain Cave Spider. Even though there aren't 300 of him now, so he's not gonna have much of an advantage anymore after I took out his spawner. He's still going to be a pain. So, in the next episode, we will continue expanding. And, yeah, just further dig out our little hideout. See you next time. Cody out.